Hey everybody, this is Mike from freshbeef.com, and today I'm going to give you a tour around and look around at Habbato co-working space. So we're at Habbato Mall right now. We're just going to go up to the third floor and I'll let you guys see it. Okay, let's go. Okay, so now we're at the front door to Habbato. And I'm just going to go inside and first up and check the cafe. Alright, so this is the cafe area. You get a banging coffee, hot chocolate right here. This guy's the main guy. And just going to check it out. So this is the area where you order your stuff. And it's like different people. And it's a nice chat. Over there is the kitchen. You know, if you want to cook yourself something during your break time, you can. So what we're going to do now is just going to go upstairs and check out the upstairs. Okay, so now we're up here. Normally you've got staff up here to greet you, but right now they're away somewhere. So you can sit down in this area right now. Stand up here, check out the view from up here. I'm looking down there.
Now check it out, it's all cool and awesome.
Alright, so this right here is the main co-working space. So what we're going to do is we're going to go in there, but we're going to be a bit more quiet because we respect everyone working there. So let's go inside. Some lockers also if you want to, you know, store your stuff up. I'm not going over here for working. And down here we've got some meeting rooms. This one here. And there's this one here. Also, people working with companies. Awesome. Okay, one of my favourite things is the cubby holes up there. I'll show you one thing. Come this way. This is one of my favourite areas. You come down here, get your laptop, chill, work in the little cubby hole. Pretty awesome. You know, great view out there. Okay, what we've got here is like a conference room. You know, this area here, they hold conferences the same. And the last thing, I wouldn't really say it's one of the best things is the Skype room, but I mainly use the office when I'm doing my course. So okay, I hope you enjoyed the tour of Hubba-to, and if you're interested in coming down, it's Onnut 1/1 in Habbato Mall. 1 month, 3,000 baht, it's not much at all. So I hope you enjoy the tour.